Everybody, my name is Crystal Face, and welcome to Star Wars Battlefront Beta. So they released a beta, and I'm playing it, and I'm really excited, actually. And I'm also excited that the pick a partner, and you know, this is an option. You can actually play with friends. So I might play with a friend or two in one of my recordings. I don't know if in this episode I'll be able to do it. I don't think they're online right now. But yeah, so there's. I was actually trying to use my gamepad, but it wasn't really working. It's only picking up my mouse, because whenever I press a button on my gamepad, it starts flickering like that. So I guess I'm just going to ignore that. let's see. Should I try missions first? Let's try single player or two player action. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try a survival by myself, just to get the ball rolling with how to play this game, just generally. Alright, mission brief. After a daring escape from an Imperial attack, you find yourself stranded in a desolate canyon in Tatooine. Admiral Akbar has ordered a rescue operation, but the Imperial forces are rapidly closing in your position. You will have to fight until help arrives. May the Force be with you. Oh man, this is great. I'm actually pretty excited. Alright, blah blah blah, that's my face. Alright, let's just go, I guess. Single player. Man, it looks beautiful. Start. Blasters. Ooh, I can pick my blasters. Whoa, that looks like a shotgun. That looks very classic. That looks Han Solo-esque. Blaster rifle. Let's go with this one. Yeah, hands. Primary barrage. Ion shot. Jump pack. Personal shield. Ion torpedo. That sounds good to me. Let's get it. Oh, look, it's me. I'm in the Star Wars. Oh wait, am I the black guy from the movie? I don't remember what his name was. That looks a lot like the trailer, but I'm pretty sure it's on purpose. Wow! I'm gonna try my gamepad, but I have a feeling that it might not work. It's the Stormtroopers! Let me try my gamepad for a second. Let's see if it picks up. Yeah, it works. Alright, cool. Ooh, looks good. What are my buttons? How do I reload? How do I get down? How do I reload? Whoa, holy crap, wow! Whoa, that was awesome! Okay, so that's that. How do I reload? Is there no reload? I guess it's a laser. So I guess I don't reload with lasers. Also, I have a scope, so that's cool. What is that? Is that a helmet? Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was one of those rebel white circly helmets. Am I supposed to be going somewhere? Whoa, whoa! Whoa, I changed my weapon. What the heck was that thing? Alright. Whoa, they burned through that. Whoa, this is awesome. Okay. Maybe I should switch to the mouse. Headshot. Headshots. Yeah, I'm assuming I don't have to reload because it's a laser, so. I'm going to switch to mouse, actually. Alright. I haven't played a video game generally in a long time with a mouse. Hey, that worked. Okay, so that was okay. This is really awesome. I love it. It looks so cool. Okay, so how do I crouch? Whoa, it's so beautiful. Whoa. Where are they? Okay, I'm really just enjoying this right now. Ooh, a bird! Yeah. Whoa, check it out! That is so awesome! They're right there! Oh, I heard something. I heard something weird. What's up, bro? This is so awesome. I'm loving it! This looks so good! Let's try it. Woohoo! Oh, God, okay. Die, tents! Okay. Oh, there they are. Got them. Oh, these guys. Oh, the shock troopers are like. Oh, they're really armored. Oh, okay. And I press R to reload, but it's not really reload. Ah. Oh, I killed that one guy. It's not really reload. It's like, if it overheats. Ah, come on. Okay. I really want to. Oh, gosh.
The homing beacon from the first pod is active.
I'm like right here, baby. Okay, what the heck? Defend the pod. Is this an escape pod? What do I need this for? I have to defend it though. Okay. Oh gosh, PTSD. What the heck do I do? That sounds like some sort of what? PTSD, isn't that like post-traumatic disorder or something? Whoa, two suns. I forgot that happens here. Man, this place must be super hot. Maybe they're like baby suns. Oh, I hear it. I hear it. Not good. There it is. Come on. Yeah. Ah. Didn't do that much damage. Well, actually, I think it did like half health or something. I don't know if my blaster does anything to this thing. Okay, okay. But I think my only problem right now is that... Whoa! Did that thing just land? I didn't see that thing land. Okay, oh gosh. How'd I run? How'd I run? I pressed shift, which is usually the run button. Alright. Come on. Come on, lock on, lock on. Screw it. It only shoots if it locks. Oh, I missed. Wow, okay. Alright, alright. I hope it doesn't shoot the... Well, it's probably gonna shoot that. Whoa, whoa, holy crap. Ah. Woohoo! Yeah! Whoa, holy crap. Am I accidentally crouching at times? Did I miss again? Ah! This is me being bad at this. Well, there's some other battles going on over there. I feel like I'm out of my depth. I haven't played like a first-person shooter in such a long time, dude. Okay. Come on, I can't miss from here, can I? Yeah! What's up, baby? Maybe I should shoot the back of it. Yeah! I did it! I did it, Akbar! It was a trap! You were right! You were right! Luke Skywalker! You were right! Don't I have grenades? Don't I have grenades? I'm just gonna keep... I'm gonna start pressing random stuff. Okay, so I have a melee. Have that. So that's cool, I guess. I'm not used to the keyboard controls. I'm just gonna pick up the controller again. I mean, I'm not that terrible, right? You know, even though I'm missing every shot, doesn't mean I'm bad at it. Woohoo! Ah. Oh, that's a shock trooper, that's why. In the face. Whoa, holy crap. Yeah. See you later, buddies. Ugh. Wait, I have to defend that. Crap. Okay. There you are. Where are you going? Oh, right in the forehead. Nut sacks. What? Ow. Thought I heard something weird. Ugh, climb the rock. Climb the rock. Jump shot. Whoa, what's that? Thermal, what? Did I just level up or something? Kneecaps. Bust his kneecaps, dude. Wappy-doo, wappy-doo. Whoa, where are my Pomplamoose fans at? There you are. Boom, yeah. What's up, sniper? I just sniped you in the face. Okay, so how do I throw that? How do I throw a temporal rift simulator? It's not what that's called. Can't fire this. Let's get closer. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? Yeah, you like that? Eh. Whoa, what's up? What's going on with my legs? It's like I'm jumping or something. Keep in mind it is a beta, so it's probably wonky here and there. A couple things. What is that? Am I supposed to like walk towards that? Seriously though, what is that? Was that a spawn point for the shock troopers? Oh, okay. I picked up one charge pack. What does that mean? Oh, whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, whoa. Hey, guys. Welcome to the party. Oh no, that's not good. Okay, I can't use that. Oh, whoa, hey guys. Just gonna do a little leapy-doo over here. Ow, there's a lot of dudes now. How do I run? It's like every button I've tried, it's like not run button. Whoa, holy crap, dude. Wait, is that my health bar? Because I just noticed that it was my health bar. Oh, man. How do I activate my, my shield? What am I doing? I'm, like, taunting? What was that about? These guys are actually good at dodging. And this guy's just running. Dance for me, dance! Ha ha ha. Okay, cool. This doesn't look good. Yeah, baby! Okay, so I know how to taunt now. That's cool, right? That's a thing. I better not fall. That guy just fell on top of that guy. I don't want to fall off a canyon. That would be one of those bad things. Ooh, health. I think I need that. Not entirely sure, though. Or is that just like an extra life? Let me see. Extra life! Yeah! Still pretty unclear on some of these buttons because they don't really do anything. Whoa. Yeah, because like I have like, oh, I have the charge pack, right? But how do I deploy like a personal shield? Whoa. Well, at least he went out with style. Whew, this is rough. Oh, did you now? Great, something else to worry about. Thanks, Akbar, you're the best. How do I throw grenades, man? There's no control scheme anywhere. Ah, here we go, controls. Okay, I think I know what to do now. There we go, so that's how you do that. Well, I wasted it now. I have to claim that. Well, now I know how to do it at least. Okay, he's over there. Yeah! Okay, that was awesome. I love that. Yeah. Man, all sides. Woohoo! We switched sides on them. Okay, can't wait to try out the online mode. But this is a really good refresher. Well, I've never played. I mean, I'm sure by now you've noticed how much I've not played this before. Holy crap. Okay, let's focus on this guy a little bit. Let's go ahead and turn that on. And I can't shoot my gun? Can't shoot my gun while I'm shielded? Okay, I'm here. Come on, he's right there. Yeah, I killed him. Whoa, what the what? Well, everything. Ow. Where's it coming from? Turn on your shields. Or not. You don't want to do that. You don't want to turn your shield on. Actually, I don't have any shields, so. What the heck? How did he get up there? Alright, chill. Recharge your, I don't know, Wolverine healing skills. What's that called again? Alright. He's over there somewhere. These guys move faster than I expected. Oh, there you are. Get him! Yeah! Vehicle damage? It's not dead yet? I could probably charge it. Let's charge it! Woo! Die! Oh, I guess I can't charge him. Come on! Thought I was dead enough. Yeah! Okay, not bad. I'm alive. Woo! Yay! Thank you for playing. Total time, 12 minutes. 44 kills, 10 headshots. Oh, so there's supposed to be 15 waves instead of however that was. Well, that was awesome. Let's try something else. Woo! Alright, now let's try playing online. I don't think, let me try. Alright, no one's on still. Let's see, what's up? Drop zone. Fast-paced action with a single objective. Sounds cool. What is that supposed to be? 16 minutes, I guess? Is that supposed to be, what's an L? I don't know. Walker Assault Battle over the massive AT-ATs in this mobile attack and defend game. That sounds awesome, actually. Let's try this one. Oh, maybe it's supposed to be 16 players joining the match. Sweet. I am with a bunch of random dudes. Talkative ghost. Okay. Whoa, is that blood? No, it's not blood. River of blood. It's like a lava. Lava lake. The Langoliers. The Langoliers are here. Alright, let's see what's up. Look cool. I'm a stormtrooper, apparently. Earn credits by playing the game. Use the credits to get blaster star cards and vanity items. Ooh, vanity. I love vanity. Alright, let's see what's up. So I can't have those yet. I can have this, which I guess I'm glad I played with it. So I just, know how it handles. This guy, you're right, man? A little hot and bothered or something? You're just fidgeting around? Match started. Press to join. Wait, it already started without me? Drop zone, Soul Lust. Is that a new place? I don't know if I ever heard that in the movies. Activate the escape pod to start claiming it. Defend the escape pod while it is being claimed. The side that claims the most escape pod wins. I guess that's supposed to be an S there. Hey, beta testers. Well, I guess we're the beta testers, huh? Well, where do I sign up? Where do I email them to put an S right there? Unless that's a plural way to do it. I don't know. Who knows, man? I'm not a politician. Can I play now? Start. Here I am.
Our probe droids have picked up another escape.
Get ready to get wrecked, babies. How do I run, though? I know how to punch. There's gotta be a sprint button, man. Time to get wrecked. And I'm talking about me getting wrecked. So don't worry, I'm not being cocky. I know my place. That guy's a shield. Come on. Oh, not Skittles. Alright, first kill of the match. Partner start? What the heck's partner start? Do I really have to manually click on that? Well, it's only a problem because I can't. Hey, I saw someone over there. Was that a sniper right about now? Come on, baby. Ah! What? The same guy? Whoa, he had like a. Was that an automatic? Man, this, there's definitely a problem with the gamepad. Whoa, look at the water! So cool. I can shoot it and it splashes all weird. I hope it looks better than the final concept. But it looks awesome. How do I run? Are we all just slow? I feel like we're all just slow. Whoa, cool spaceship. That seems new. I don't know if I've ever seen that spaceship before. I mean, I am a Star Wars expert. Snark, snark. Whoa, okay. Well, I'm doing terribly. Okay. So far, so good. Not really, though, but why not? Let's see. This guy's over here. Being all sneaky. Why is that guy highlighted? I wonder why. Is there a way to speed up my traveling time? Okay, I definitely need that gun. Seriously, though. I'm really bad. Like, I'm not doing anything.
We have the location of another pod.
This look. Whoa! Those guys just got dead. That's awesome. What do those energy things do for me anyway? Like, why do I want them? Come on, Rebel Alliance. Enemy locking? Oh, gosh. Orbital strike? Seriously? Whoa, that's awesome. Giant lasers. Yeah, what's up, buddy? I killed one. Oh, gosh. Whoa, what? Infantry turret? Was he manning it, or was it an unmanned turret? Well, I killed someone. And the most honorable way to kill someone at that. With a gun behind their backs. I'm proud. I don't know about you guys. But I'm proud of my abilities. Ah, cat roast. That's unhealthy. I don't have any skills or anything. I'm gonna switch to mouse controls to see if my aim gets any better. Potentially, but we all know how not good I am at this, so I'm not fooling anybody. Alright. What you want? What you want? What you want, rocks? Screw you, rocks. Oh no, not another orbital strike, even though it looks amazing. Seriously, it looks super cool. Are those the turrets? Oh gosh, I almost got him too. Darn you, Skittles. I never thought I'd hate Skittles. Skittles are awesome. But not you. Oh man, what happened? Oh, we just lost. Okay. Hey guys, I got a kill. Dude, I got one kill. I know I got it. I already knew. Rhino Room. That's kind of a cool name. Oh, so rebel guys come with this gun, like, automatically. Not sure, is this full auto? Sturdy, powerful, bleh, and high rate of fire, excellent firepower, modified DDU. Sure, let's try that. New card. Oh, sweet. What is it? A thermal detonator. Let's buy it. Yay, I got another Poke card. Pokemon, man. Now edit your hand. The star cards in your hand are the ones you bring into the game. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's see. This gun seems really better. Because it's like very fast. I'm a fan of fast shooting guns. Other than like slow shooting guns that are high power. So I have to... Okay, so our job is to defend. The other guy's job is to, I guess, destroy it. Okay, I killed some guy. So that's awesome. It's like I was born to shoot fast and not hard, you know what I mean? Guns wise, though. Not in any other context. What do I mean? I don't know. That's why I'm going to a therapist to check. Oh, what? Smart rocket. Cool, I guess. I don't know how to do that, though. Where are the enemies, man? Where the heck are the enemies? I see someone over there. I'm gonna chill out. Aha. Whatcha want? I said, whatcha want? Oh, dang it. Oh, some other guy got me. Darn you, other guy. We did it. Loisimos, we did it. Boop, 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 boop. Look at that hose. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, dang it. I almost killed him, too. Call him Balamook. Balamook. Sounds like a Mortal Kombat character. What's that anyway? The hot springs. Ooh, there's little poopy bubbles in there. That escape pod is about to fall into Imperial. Oh no! We can't let that happen. Also, what is it? What am I fighting for? That looks sick, man. Just always on fire, bro. Oh god! I got him! You guys, I got him! That guy seems like he's running. How do I run? Seriously, though. Whoa, ew. What the heck? I'm such a noob spice. If I was a Spice Girl, I'd be noob spice. Walking around, having a good time. Okay, there's a conflict happening. Ow. But I'm not a part of it yet. I'm gonna get sniped pretty soon. Or blown up. Why not? Do I not have that equipped? Okay, now it's here. Great, thanks, game. I thought I equipped it. Whoa, that looks so cool. There's such a... Ah, it's so cool, man. Giant lasers shooting from space onto the friggin' ground of this place. Stormtroopers have controlled the area around so the awesome. Ah, dang it. Well, now we're tied. Whoa, hello. We got a jumpy. We got a jumper. I killed you. Ow, I'm dead. Well, I learned how to sprint. Well, I know how to sprint now, so that's cool, right? Guess what? It was left shift. Even though I pressed it before, I swear. Well, that guy died, so that's cool. Time to die, though. Ah, I'm stuck in a rock. Okay. Enemy defeated. Shot him a little bit. I don't know how to pronounce that, so I'm gonna snot do that. Just gonna snot it. Snot do it.
We have the location of another pod. Let's
capture. I wish I had rocket jump abilities. Rocket the jump. Okay, so I guess we claimed that. Yeah, we claimed the last one. Sweet. Alright, cool. We're winning again. Boom, baby. Whoa, holy crap. Wow, gosh. Well, I should be using my thermal detonators, that's for sure. Reach a score of 1,000? I have a score of 1,000? Whoa, I'm super good now. I'm like a Pokemon master. Woo! Pretty crazy. There you go. What's up, brother? You dead now. You totally dead. Thermal out! Boom! That was cool, right, guys? That worked. Is that guy like the team captain or something? Why is he glowing yellow? I want to throw more grenades. Grenade out! Frag out! I want to see how the reload thing happens. Alright, I guess it reloaded pretty quickly. Frag out, baby! Yeah, victory! Woo! Okay, cool. Whoa, that guy's got a mounted turret. Oh, we won! Hey, I killed 4 people. That's kind of cool, right? Not really. 17 kills? 23 kills! That guy had 23... What the... That guy had cat facial hair. That was awesome. Alright, guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Crystal Face and Star Wars Battlefront Beta. It's pretty cool. See you guys in the next episode. Check the Crystal Face description show down below for some extra goodies every day. And bye. That's professional, right?